What we're going to be doing is creating a new gear for the lathe. If you notice, this gear is plastic and it's got some worn teeth on it. We're going to do this another two times. Third hole is finished. We're going to come back to the first hole and do a counter bore so that the head of the machining bolt can sink into the very front of the part. Lines up perfectly.